an Asian taxi driver. What's your reaction to that? But is it any way to behave in terms of race relations?
Of course it's not, but this is what happens in a multiracial society. It's what we've always said was going to happen. These societies are unstable.
You're not making them more stable, are you?
We're making it more stable by allowing white people a chance to voice their opposition to the democratic free elections instead of taking the streets.
So just to clarify, as far as you're concerned, those white people who take the law into their hands by intimidating Asians and black people and putting bricks through their doors and windows are not speaking for you?
They're not speaking for us. They're as guilty as the Asian folks going against white people. It's all wrong. The way to sort of free democracy.